One more remedy. If having migraine pain and headache both, there's a medicine for smelling and applying on the forehead as well. And the medicine is peppermint, ajwain extract, peppermint, desi camphor. These three ingredients, take 10 grams each, 10 grams ajwain sat, ajwain extract, 10 gram peppermint, and 10 grams desi camphor, unrefined camphor, bhimseni camphor, which is used for medicines. Take 10 grams each of these three ingredients and mix 10 grams eucalyptus oil in it. Add 2 grams, 2.5 grams of clove oil also in it. Clove oil 2 to 2.5 grams. A small pack is available in market. Eucalyptus oil 10 grams. Desi camphor 10 grams, peppermint 10 grams, ajwain extract 10 grams. Mix them and store in a bottle, everything will melt. Apply it on forehead, headache will disappear. Smell it, migraine pain and headache will subside. It's amazing. In toothache, soak in cotton, place over aching tooth. If having vomiting or acidity, put 2 or 3 drops in water and drink it. Put few drops in batasha or unrefined sugar and have it as per your taste. Eucalyptus leaves. Take eucalyptus leaves, safeda, which is commonly known as safeda. Make a paste of eucalyptus leaves. Grind them nicely as if making a paste and apply on the forehead. On forehead, you have to apply the paste of eucalyptus leaves. Remove it later on. Migraine pain, headache will be cured. Take clay, that is chikni mitti. Applying its paste on forehead also helps improve migraine pain. In some cases, stomach upset also results in severe migraine pain. In severe acidity, colitis, problem of mucus, severe constipation, apply it on forehead and also on the stomach in form of a 2 to 2.5 inch wide strip above navel and tie a dry cloth above that. Do it in the morning on an empty stomach. Apply this paste on forehead in morning on an empty stomach. Wait for 10 to 15 minutes. Later on, remove the paste. It will also help to cure headache. These simple home remedies are really effective. For instance, if due to acidity or due to cough, one gets headache, it's so severe that cough gets filled up here in the nose, in the forehead, whole portion is filled with cough. Then what should you do? Practice pranayama. Practice pranayama slowly if cough problem is severe. Just remember this. And if cough patients want to practice jalneti, put little rock salt in lukewarm water. The healthy people can practice with plain water. Those having eye problems without the problem of cold, blocked nose, etc. may also practice with plain water without salt. In cough problem, they must put little rock salt in the lukewarm water. Remember this also. Those with high BP with heart problems should avoid it. Rest can practice. They may drink lukewarm water. After relieving themselves, they may vomit the water. Vaman Kriya, Gajakarani, Kunjar Kriya. Drink about 4 glasses of water on empty stomach in the morning. Drink 2 to 4 glasses of water, put 2 middle fingers in your mouth and bend at 90 degree angle, then vomit out. This will remove the acid and the cough collected inside you. This will help to subside your headache and migraine pain. But those who have got eye surgery done, having high BP, having heart problem, having ulcer problem, should avoid doing Kunjar Kriya. Just remember this. For this, acupressure points are very effective. These acupressure points are the same for migraine pain and headache. For both, they are the same. This ring finger, press its tip. Press the tip of ring finger. This point on second finger, press it.